Mr. and Mrs. Dursley of number 4 Privet Drive were proud to say that they were perfectly normal, thank you very much. They were the last people you'd expect to be involved in anything strange or mysterious, because they just didn't hold with such nonsense. Any funny business, anything at all, and you'll be in that cupboard from now until Christmas.